Welcome back to another exciting episode of Brain Blast. We've got a super fun challenge for you. Today, let's test your entertainment knowledge expertise. But before we start, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more Brain Blast adventure. Let's get started. What's the name of Tommy's best friend in the cartoon The Rugrats? Chucky. What band released the single Livin' on a Prayer? Bon Jovi. Who won the Academy Award for Best Actor in a Supporting Role in 2004? Morgan Freeman. Which actor portrayed Clark Kent in the movie Man of Steel? Henry Cavill. Who plays Lara Croft in the movie Tomb Raider? Angelina Jolie. Who performs Michael in the film The Godfather? Al Pacino. What's the name of the famous detective that smokes from a pipe and played the violin? Sherlock Holmes. What does Rose learn from Jack in Titanic? Spitties! Philip John Clapp is best known for being involved in the MTV series Jackass. What is his stage name? Johnny Knoxville. Who played the song Run to the Hills? Iron Maiden. To what famous singer is rapper Jay-Z married? Beyoncé. Which social network has a little blue bird as its logo? Twitter. What did Jack Nicholson play in the film Prezi's Honor? Mafia hitman. What is the name of the princess in the movies The Princess Diaries? Mia. What is the character named Manny in the movie Ice Age? A mammoth. How many books does the novel A Series of Unfortunate Events have? 13. Who is the lonesome robot in Pixar's animated film with the same title? Wall-E. Who is Mario's companion in Super Mario Bros? Luigi. Who played the song Masters of Puppets? Metallica. In the movie High School Musical, who does Vanessa Hudgens play the role of? Gabriela Montez. What band released the song Wild Horses? The Rolling Stones. What's the name of the world's most famous website to watch any videos? YouTube. Which of these films didn't include Johnny Depp in its cast? Silence of the Lambs. What color is the Little Mermaid's tail? Green. Who kills Darth Maul in the Star Wars series? Obi-Wan Kenobi. Everyone has it, but no one can lose it. What is it? Shadow. What represents Green Lantern's ring? Willpower. Which of the following is not part of the drums? Platelet. What year did Thriller come out? 1982. And for our last question, which star's name is an anagram of a European country? Meg Ryan. Way to go, quiz champs! You've impressed us all with your skills. Before you go, please don't forget hit that like button and subscribe to Brain Blast for more exciting quizzes. And of course, we're curious. What were your scores? Share them down in the comments. Thank you for playing! Check out our other quiz videos,